All right, guys, I got my deeper sonar chirp 2 plus. I'll put some worm bits here and then we'll just show you what these fish look like right underneath your graph. Okay, so here's what they look like on the sonar. All right, there's my mossy Ned rig right there, right below the transducer. And but a great little place to test what it's going to look like and to get used to what you're looking at.